Hey everybody, it's Keyplay Files Triple Twist, and welcome back to KHRe HD 1.5 Remix and KHRe's Rechain of Memories. So for the last part, as I remembered, that we defeated Oogie Boogie, and then we take down Lark Scene, and that was really tough battle after all, but quite easy I would say. So hopefully, Sora finally remembered the girl named Namine, and now Sora's in need hurry to rescue her, for some reason. Because of one thing, I'm not sure, like, Sora finally remembers it. I mean, over the past few floors, he still don't remember her name. So now, finally gets it. Straight to it. And I talked to Donald and Goofy and see what they said. Any friend of yours is a friend of ours. Let's go help Namine. Yeah, let's just rescue them, obviously.
Come on, Sora! We're gonna rescue Namine from the bad guys!
So now we have the four new world cards, like they're giving us one like scene. So for the world, there's Atlantica, Neverland, Hollow Bastion, Hunter Anchorwood. So that's only four words I get. So just like same thing with the other one, I'll just do the default thing, like just keep simply, just select it, confirm, just like always. So default will be Atlantica, so let's just use it.
Gosh, this looks like the bottom of a sea!
It sure does, so how come we can breathe?
Beats me! Maybe someone cast a spell on us?
It's just like breathing air.
But it's not air! See? Someone's swimming this way!
If anyone asks, you didn't see me.
What?
Sorry, I don't have time to explain. Just promise you won't tell.
Hey, what's that sparkly thingy you got there?
Oh, nothing. Nothing at all. Remember, you didn't see me.
Well, looked like she was in a hurry.
She was hiding something.
I wonder what it was.
Key of Beginnings. Atlantica. So let's check the world map to see how it goes. And there's a key beginning right over here. So the only place I can go is here or that. So that might be option is here, because I remember correctly. Is there any heartless I can pop up?
Like this? Yeah.
Oh, why did I just miss? Well, that's just great. We'll just straight into battle. Let's take him down. Now you split, that's the only thing I could do.
It's over.
That's one heartless down. Probably do some more experience while on the way. Why I just missed? Come on! Use the Zaga. Oh, so close to taking down. Use my potion to get my attack card back. Hey, I'm not escaping. Where do you think I am? And I got another white room. Some white room. Because I remember last time, remember. I'm gonna take these down.
No!
Don't even dare get to me! Okay, you get to me. The big one is a winner, not the typical one. And use these blitz! Blitz is the key to success! So let me really use the relentless blitz. That's the one thing I have to do. And it's be down. Oh! Use the Saga. Oh, we're so close! Let's get some experience. Let's take these down.
Just play it again. Finish him off. Another red card. What is it? Feeble darkness. Well, that's good to know. And there's some pilots over here. And I didn't get the right card. Well, that's great. But now my level just take it down. Nope. I better get that experience as well. Because I wanna lose it. Now use this again.
It's over.
Now I take these down.
Freeze!
Use the saga. Nope. Get the high potion to get attack right back. Oh, it's not close to level up. Yep. And another blitz. Hey, right on time while the other one came. And another blitz.
It's over.
Alright, get some experience before it disappears. Nope. Not happening. Use Kid Raga. Yeah, and charge it up before the deafest. Not a down an attack. No! Oh, jeez. Did I get level up? Yes, not level up. So I'm level 26, so HP push. Alright, let's go to the door. And some dark cards. The new one. Crab Claw. A value of 30. When I say value, if I say value, that means I come back to this. And one thing for sure about this battle, that I just have walking on air, but not with the spin. Because the original Bikini Hearts one, that we had to fight in Underwater, we're using spins. But not in here, neither I spin, I can simply can freeze in air.
Freeze.
That was a weird thing to expect it. Oh jeez. Then get the high potion. Man, it'll take a long time to level up. You'll flip again. Quick flip, I was scared. Now you'll flip again.
It's over.
Finish him up. Nope.
Heal.
Okay, I just heal up enough reason. No skill carry. Trying to bite me. No. I got another new card. Fall Fountain. Now we go to this door. But before I do anything, I better make sure you use the bounty card. Because it's very important when you go to different worlds for the first time to give you some special abilities or some new cards. That's one thing for sure. Now take these barrels to see at some point. Normally only have us at HP. Well, that's great. But this one is. And some Mooka points. Now take these. Hey, magic eyes! It's thunder. There's some Mooka points. Now open up and see what's inside. And I got Sora and Shocking Pack. Well, that is good. Still not really useful how it works. That's not how it was. Now which one should I take? Maybe take the Sleeping Darkness? Jeez, I don't know how many cards that I really need the most. Take these. Now everyone's asleep. Resting like a baby. While I just take it down and hunt this and have a better chance. Use Blitz again.
Finish up.
Use Blitz again. And tank. Now come back in. Nope. No! Oh, did I finish him off? Oh! Okay, sorry. I just saw flashes on my eyes. I'm not sure what's going on. It must be from the TV. I'm not sure. I'm watching this from the TV, but not from the computer. Sorry for all the delay thing. So let's continue on. Not sure what the heck is going on. Now I'm really scared. I'm not sure what just happened. Hopefully not gonna screw up on my recording. Please. Don't let anything happen back to me. Come on. Alright, we use Kiraga. It's my potion.
Why? Why you do this to me?
Oh, piss him off! The almighty darkness. Well, that's good to know. Alright, take these down. Oh, some cards! I just some cards. I take these down. Now we should take down some heartless. And over here, Cliff. Wow, Cliff Rip. I was dead. New Cliff. I still with a Cliff Rip. Why am I saying Cliff Rip? Because the one reason it just stops right at this moment. That just step it. Get back here. Yep. No, so close for it. There it goes. Another card, I guess. False bounty. But now we're so close to leveling up. I take these down. You split. Because that's the one thing for sure. This is nope. Oh, jeez. It comes screaming out of nowhere. It's split. Stay back. This is Saga. Oh, we're so close. Nope. Oh, yes, a card play back for sure. But I won't get that thing back. Nope. Okay, that wasn't really count for sure. We'll split again. I can't with a quick flip. I keep calling it a quick flip. That's what it is. It's Slytherin. Man, so close to living out. How much was it? Ooh, so close. That's on me. Yeah, it doesn't matter. As long as it's a Moogle point or some new point, that's a very point. I'll take these down. Oh, please. No! Nope. You split. That's one thing for sure. No! Hey, Blazaga. Nope. Oh, please, no. You cure. And that way, I'll not be too long. Yeah, finish him off. Nope. And I level up. Yeah! Alright, take down Fair Square, and I get Gone through. Okay. Oh, and I get a new slot. Melee, Sword and Sonic Blade. That's very helpful. No, it's only left to beat this big fish. I'm very not skilled with this time. Use the Blitz. Blitz is only high damage again. Use Blitz again. And that's all I do. That's good. Oh, it's a magic card. And I got stop. Let us see what I need. Something that is red. Well, I have the bottomless starters. I only got one of the. So I use these. And now, keep beginning. Let's see what you got to the source.
It's me.
Is something wrong?
Someone stole the king's magic trident. Atlantica is a defenseless. And to top it off, Princess Ariel has disappeared. King Trident is very sick. He won't leave his chamber.
Ariel? She disappeared?
Ariel's friend Flounder would know where she is, but now he's gone too.
Wait a sec. Didn't we just see Ariel?
Yup, but she didn't look real happy to see us.
Hey, wasn't she carrying something when we saw her? You don't think that was a trident? You know, maybe it was.
What? But that means Ariel stole it.
There must be some explanation.
Ariel, where'd you swim up to this time? If anything happens to you, the king will think it's all my fault. He told me to keep an eye on her, and now this. What if she ran away because of something I said? King Giant will banish me forever!
He'll pop his shell if we tell him Ariel took the trident.
Guess we have to get to the bottom of this ourselves.
Key of Guidance.
I guess we're not into it, and it's already been destroyed before the thing. Now which one of the key guides were? It's right here. Well, that's good. Now walk towards it.
Yeah!
Yeah, that's one thing for sure, that the little bit of shadows, it didn't pop out of nowhere. So the only thing to get underwater is the sea creatures. The aquatic heartless.
It's over.
I know from the other part, I say like, the spooky heartless, and now, oh, now I call it the aquatic heartless. That's what I will call it. And keep down, even though it's so hard to see when you're fighting in the darkness.
There.
And get some high potion to get attack on them.
Yeah.
Now, get back here. You split. Quick split. I was there. Okay, that was bullshit. Or something. The door is right over there. Let's walk towards it. And here's another door over here. Now which door should I pick? Maybe I take the Namarshal one. That will increase in one of those attack cards. That's good to know. Yeah, thank you, base. Change some Mocha points and some special cards. Yeah. Take these down. I got half value of 9.
Yeah.
That will lead you to Zesiskin. Now you're Sonic Blade. They take these down. Okay, so hard to reach my high top. You're Sonic Blade attack again. And I can't reach from high up over here. Nope. Still can't reach my high up. That's good. There, finish him up. And take down this dark ball. I can't use Sonic Blade now because it's still possible to get to top. Come on, almost finished. Yeah, that's it. Mini ground. That's a piece. Oh, some attack cards. And some Olympia. Oh jeez! That popped out of nowhere. But not fooling me this time.
Yeah,
take these down. Your Sonic Leg attack. Oh! Finish! Right on time. And don't forget some experience. If someone lose it. And finish him up. Nope. Wasn't high enough. Well, great.
Freeze.
Okay, that wasn't the best sword I had. Yeah.
Heal.
No. Yeah. Heal myself and get some attack cards. Come on. Finish him off. Oh, jeez. Come on. Charge it up! No! Dodge it! Yeah, use that system. That's one thing for sure. That damage wasn't strong enough! Maybe use as a striker might be helpful. Come on! Okay, that wasn't very helpful. No! Oh, jeez. I'm so dead.
Nope.
Oh, I don't miss. I thought for sure do another turn. Nope. Then I got a card. Garnet Trove. But now it's not close to living enough. Ooh, Mooka points. Don't want to be too closer. Ah, come on, I didn't get it right time. But it doesn't matter. Just keep on attacking. And you're the Sonic. Okay, didn't make the right time. And you're the Sonic again. Oh, jeez. This is so intense. I had to take down this giant fish heartless.
Freeze.
Yeah, that'll finish him off. And get stuck right back. Yeah, so close to living now. You're starting back again. Oh, that's it. I had to take care of it. Another white room. Not so close to living now. Okay, why are they attacking the door? That's just stupid. Now what does it mean? Just some green cards. I'll use one of these, but not very helpful. And now, Kia Games.
There she is! This is all my fault. I wish I'd never taken Daddy's Trident. I should've known things would turn out this way. She did take it!
Pipe down! Somebody's coming!
No need to worry, child. You did the right thing.
Why, I'm sure you'd do anything in the world to help your little friend.
Poor Flounder has been swept away into the human world. No place for a little fish.
Why, if we don't hurry, you might not have a friend to save.
No!
Besides, you're not giving me the Trident, dear. Just letting me borrow it for a bit. You can save Flounder. Lend me the Trident and I'll help you.
I know. But Daddy needs that Trident to defend Atlantica. I need time to think.
Well, it's all the same to me.
Just remember, your little friend is dodging fish hooks while you twiddle your fins.
Well, you can come see me once you made up your mind.
What am I going to do?
Don't trust her, that's for sure.
How long have you been listening?
Oh, long enough.
It doesn't matter, Sora's right! Don't trust that sea witch! She's up to no good, you can see it in her face.
Then, we're all agreed. The problem is, I don't have any idea where Flounder is. And she's the only one who can help.
What about us? Come on, let's go talk to her. You shouldn't have to do this by yourself.
Really? You come with me?
You bet. I know how it feels to have friends in trouble. Let's get going. Key to truth. Well, this is back to where it begins. Yeah. Nice, some Mooka points. I better do something. Get to the safe point. I'm not gonna go to attack some heartless as well. It'll take a waste of time for me. So let's get to it. So where's the key to do this? It's right there. So let me get to the safe point. Hopefully I have enough save point card. Oh jeez. The another blackness. Just keep on walking. If I count this at all, I will say if I counted those shadows, I'll just take it out. No need to worry. And I just missed. Where did you go? I just missed.
Even though I'm so close to leveling up to be precise. Yes, click.
It's over.
Nope, I just missed.
What did I keep missing? Stop it!
Yes, look like a. I get a high potion. Oh, and I got a recruitment of Ariel. That's good. Yeah, Ariel didn't come out to his equipment when you talk to her when you get to Team Titan. There's Ariel. Okay, that might help. They used the perfect accident. And that's pretty much it. Now, where did I go? Okay, this one. Oh, jeez. That shadow trying to get to me. Okay, made it to the door. Where's the save point card? And there it is. Now, watch some of these. Is there any some Moogle points? Or some special cards? Or some attack cards, magic cards, item cards, you name it. Let's take some of these. Nothing useful. Just some Moogle points. That would be helpful. Okay, let me get to the safe one.
So anyway, guys, that's all for this video. Hopefully for next one, it's gonna be the first boss battle with Ursula. And we get to finish it, this will be another boss battle as well. So anyway, guys, if you liked this video, hit the like button. If you want to see one of my videos or check out the other videos, you could go and subscribe. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Laters!